Well, Coach, what's your reaction to that win this evening?
Frustration, not happy with our team at all. I felt like I expected a bigger response after the Sunday loss to Belfast. We had a good week of training, so I don't know. We come up here and we lay an egg like that, just not good enough. That's to every man. We have to find a way to play with urgency. It's not happening, and the turnovers just absolutely killed us. I mean, Dundee's such a good transition team. You turn pucks over and they come on the rush. They're hard to defend. And you know what? We just shot ourselves in the foot with the discipline. We felt like we were turning the game, and then we took a penalty, went down 5-3. Dundee cashes in, takes the wind out of our sails again. We felt like we were building something after a slow start, and it's just frustrating.
You say that, building something after a slow start. Was there positives you can take from tonight? I mean, it was clear that it was two teams going at it, trying to get a win and desperate for a win, really.
Yeah. I have to review the clips, the game, to see what the positives are. Live, it didn't feel very good. It didn't feel like there was a lot of positives to take of that. Felt like Dundee, played well. It's a hard rink to come into. They've always given us trouble coming up here. So it's not discrediting at all how well they played. I just felt like, we made a little bit of a push in the second period. We started just playing more with a bit of a work ethic and urgency, and you could see us having the puck possession. But way too many turnovers, way too many soft plays. I didn't feel like we took the puck to the net nearly as much as we had wanted to. We cashed in on the power early in the third. That may be something that might be a bit positive. I didn't like our 5-on-3 though. So we'll have to look at the game tape. Sometimes it's not as bad as you think. When you look at it, but it doesn't feel that way.
The game's come thick and fast. Another opportunity to turn things around tomorrow evening. What is the message to the players, the fans of the Cardiff Devils?
Well, to the players, it's not good enough. We need more urgency. We need to play with more passion. And we need to get our discipline under control. That's kind of the main message to the fans. We'll be better tomorrow coming home. We expect the Red Army to be behind us, and we're going to come out flying. So expect a different Cardiff team tomorrow, but a short-term memory when they come thick and fast is what's important. But we will be watching the game tape and taking what we can out of it to learn and go from there.
Thanks, Coach.
Thank you.